Hold on.
Turn her around so she's facing me, babe. Mm-hmm. Or sideways. Yeah, that's good. Sideways like that.
Hi, Daddy.
Hi.
Hi.
Hi, Jennifer.
Hi. Hi. Look, Daddy's all by herself. Close your mouth. Close it up. Mm. All by herself. See this?
Look at me!
Oh, you better not go in.
I'm not going in.
Where are you, Marky boy?
Come on in, Mark.
Marky.
Mark.
Come here, Mark.
What?
Go over towards Mom. Let's see.
Yeah? No, that's not good.
Hello!
Hey. You scream at you.
That's a nice tennis dress you have on, Paul.
You go.
Where did you get that from?
I got that from...
Stay in there. Get in with Jennifer and turn around.
Yeah, but it looks so...
Turn around. Let's see the back of it. Turn around. Oh, nice. Nice new tennis dress.
This is Hilton Head, 1981. Surprise visit from July.
Yeah, after a trip,
after
4 weeks
came
in Germany.
Back to Germany, my husband told me that we should go to Hilton Head. Jennifer, eat your banana. Look at Daddy.
What were you doing today, Tommy, with Eric?
Had some bikes and riding.
I'm not playing bagel, you're eating a banana. Look at Daddy. Eating a banana. Come on, Eric.
Set.
Hurry up.
How many sand dollars did you guys get today?
I got 15, about 100.
100 sand dollars?
What are you going to do with them?
They're outside.
They're outside. Worse.
What are you going to do with them?
I'm going to save them.
You going to do what? Sell them?
Save them.
Why don't you go to the beach and sell them? 10 cents a piece.
Because you have to let them dry out and then
cover
them with glue.
Yeah, they're not white yet.
You have to cover them with glue to make them all nice and shiny and nice and white.
With glue?
Yeah, like you put two coats of almost glue on.
Oh.
And that's how they come up.
Can I push
them
away?
Yeah, but you have to put my finger on. This lady told us to put them in bleach. It in Clorox bleach and then they turn white. I don't know how they do.
Jennifer, throw Daddy a kiss. Throw Daddy a kiss.
You have to monkey toes the kids. Mm-hmm. Don't stop the whole banana in there. No.
Throw my kids. Go.
Jesus Christ. Jennifer.
Yeah, she has something in her mouth.
She doesn't.
She does. But
she's got half of the banana in her mouth already.
Mommy.
What did you do today, Marky boy?
What?
Did you go swimming today?
Hold that.
Yeah, in the pool.
Were you on the raft, too?
Yes. No.
Yes.
Where?
Hold it,
Tom.
Give Eric some shrimp so he has an allergy.
I'm trying to hold it moving. I'm eating shrimp.
You want to see the good shrimps here?
If you're out of the camera, your life is over there.
I want to eat them.
See the shrimp we got?
That is a sample of some of our fish dinners that we have here.
Yeah.
At Pelican's Point.
Give me cocktail sauce, please.
Yeah, go get it, would you?
I can't. I can't eat them.
Marky,
why don't you sit in your chair, baby boy?
What?
Now I will show you how.
Give Marky one, too.
Mark, do you know how to eat these?
Yes.
How?
Come on, we want you in there, too.
Do you put them in your mouth?
Yeah. No, just stay there.
In your mouth?
No, enough if you can't eat them or whatever.
Baby, you bite them.
Okay.
Sorry, I can't eat these.
I don't
know how
to eat them peeling, though.
Yeah. Do you want to peel for you, Marky boy?
Yeah.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, this is the deck that I've been working on so hard the past couple weeks. I had to rip that banister down with the redwood that you see. And here's the addition of a new 21 by 10 foot deck. And in the next couple weeks, or about a week, I'll have a new 16 by 16 foot green porch with heat duct year round capability. The next view you probably see will have a roof on it. We're really getting there. Getting looking good.
Hi, Tommy boy. You can talk. This is sound. Yeah, say hi. Pick up Marky so we can get him over here.